Sleepy the Sloth. Sloths are so fascinating. They live upside down, move like a primate. Have a stomach like a cow. They can rotate their heads like an owl, and their body temperature is like a reptile. And they always smile. They are so unique. They eat plants, fruit, and especially love hibiscus flowers. Sometimes their food takes a month to digest. That's why they move so slowly. And sleep most of the day to conserve their energy. They have very strong arms to hold onto branches, and look at their long, sharp claws. The two-toed sloth has two toes on its front feet and three toes on its back feet. And the three-toed sloth has three toes on its front and back feet. The hair grows down from their tummy, so when it rains, the water just runs off. Isn't that clever? When they come down from their tree, it's very dangerous walking on the ground. Look at this beautiful baby I adopted. Isn't she adorable? Read about the life of Sleepy the Sloth. True to Life Books, educating children about endangered animals.